watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Shout out to Blue Blood Sports TV.
You're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Shout out to Blue Blood Sports TV.
You're watching Blue Blood Sports TV.
Hola, habla Cindy. Está viendo Deportes TV.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Blue Blood Sports TV, back at y'all with another one. So Anthony Joshua seems to be incorporating a lot more mobility and agile drills to his training camp for his rematch with Andy Ruiz Jr., which is set for sometime in November, I believe it's November 16th or 14th, if I'm not mistaken, one of those dates. As we know, Anthony Joshua lost his belts to Andy Ruiz Jr. back June 1st, part of the reason why he suffered that loss is due to the lack of mobility and the lack of stamina. He suffered from having a lack of stamina in the fight, and he paid the price for it. He wasn't able to get out of the way of punches. He tired very quickly. By the third round, he was completely drained. So with that said, Anthony Joshua seems to be incorporating agility drills and mobility drills to his training camp. We heard a lot of guys like Lennox Lewis and George Foreman. They came out and said, if you didn't know what you did wrong the first time, then how could you make the adjustments for the second time? I think that styles make fights. Andy Ruiz's ability to counterpunch, his ability to have, he has very, very quick, very, very fast hands. He cuts the ring off good. He has a high ring IQ, and that came to play a big part in the first fight. Seeing Anthony Joshua get dropped four times and ultimately stopped in the seventh round. So let's see how this all plays out. Can Anthony Joshua incorporate agility and mobile drills and things of that nature into his training camp? I know we always see footage of him, doing agility drills and things of that nature, with that said, can he incorporate that? We always see him in training camp. He using, you see him doing drills in the sand and things of that nature. But the problem with Anthony Joshua is he has stamina issues. He's too muscular, and muscle weighs more than fat. Muscle demands a lot more oxygen. The sport of boxing in itself demands a lot of the human body. It's taxing on the body, just to say the least. So when you add muscles and weightlifting to your regimen, that only drains you more. Anthony Joshua has always had stamina issues. So, and he needs to be able to get out the way. He needs to fight tall against Andy Ruiz, who every time Anthony Joshua let his hands go, Andy Ruiz let his hands go. He was counterpunching everything Anthony Joshua did. So with that said, can Anthony Joshua be able to fight tall, make the adjustments to keep Andy Ruiz Jr. at bay, be agile enough to move on his feet? At the same time, he has to be at the same time. That takes a lot of stamina to do so. So can he is he gonna have enough stamina, to incorporate these the necessary adjustments in his fight? He needs to use mobility. He needs to use a jab more often. He needs to be more active with his jab. He needs to use his ability, the ring. He needs to use his IQ and his height. Can he incorporate that? Is it enough time for him to make the necessary adjustments in such a quick turnover? Let's see how this all plays out. Y'all already know what it is, man. That's all I got for y'all, man. Drop a comment in the comment section. Does Anthony Joshua have what it takes to make the necessary adjustments to be successful against Andy Ruiz Jr. in the rematch? Is he going to have the stamina to use the ring and his IQ and be more active with his jab and fight tall? Can he do all of these things? Is yet to be seen. Can't wait for this fight to take place, man. This is a huge fight for Anthony Joshua's career. This is a huge fight for Andy Ruiz's career. They both have a lot on the line. So let's see how this all plays out. Drop a comment in the comment section. Let me know what y'all think. Y'all already know what it is. This is your boy Blue, Blue Bud Sports TV. Hey, like, comment, and subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, hit the subscribe button. Hit the like button. Hit the bell icon to get all the new notification. Follow me on Instagram at Blue Bud Sports TV, all one word. Y'all already know what it is. Shout out to the entire LDBC. Shout out to New Media big shout out to Black Media Raw. Make sure you like and share these videos. Anthony Joshua is incorporating a lot more agile drills, mobility drills. So to see himself be successful again in the rematch with Andy Ruiz Jr. That's all I got for y'all. Peace.
The Blue Blood Sport TV, baby, from the Empress. Much love.